I used to think that all of the work Durham was doing would eventually lead to something. And then I watched the majority of this country vote to make sure that that wouldn't happen.